I have a horse. This is the video tutorial of Dance with My Father acoustic version. Okay, here it is. Record it B flat, and first we're going to do is to strum the fourth string, this sixth string, fifth string, fourth string, and third string. Strum it. Then the next step is you're going to pick this E flat. Again, slowly. Okay. Next one is the second string. The string. Okay, the F string. Second string. Twice, you have to pick it twice. Okay, and here is the next one. Again. E flat, D, and you're going down to C. Okay, E flat, B, C. Okay, here it is. And you have to pick the sixth string fast. Okay, this one. You don't have to pick the first string and the second string. It is muted, okay? I will show you again the intro. Okay. This sixth string, fifth string, fourth string, and the third string. A, C, F, C. Okay. Again. Then the next one is this string, the B flat string, and you're going to the G minor. Okay, here it is. See, my hand is ready to, it's already to the G minor, to the G. Okay, again. When you go to the G minor, you have to pick this one again, the C. After you did this, okay, B flat, G, C. Then the next one is twice again, the this chord, this string, the D string. A, second string, A, B string, okay, again, okay.